I want to play a game.
Why do you seem so scared? All I wanted to do was play with you.
Welcome to another chapter of Remothered Tormented Fathers. Last time I got the shits scared out of me good and proper. And now you want to go on the scare train, don't you?
I do, but I have a feeling we're near the end, I think. I've got to go to the attic, so...
March on like you're marching, I suppose.
The Saints are marching in.
Oh, I love that song.
Oh, I knew that on keyboard.
Did you?
Yeah, it's so easy.
Ooh. You too?
You too?
Yeah, you too sing it.
What? Yeah. Seriously?
Uh-huh. Ooh.
I heard something there.
Yes, you
not
did.
Not happy. So.
We need to reach the attic and try to escape.
Do you reckon we'll still be able to go up the... Oh.
Did she go up or down? You say you can use the lift now?
Oh, yeah.
It's
on the other floor.
Yes, but you can press the button to call it, can't you? Crawling up. You should be going up to the attic. He's coming up, I'm telling you.
No, I think he's coming down.
Ooh.
Oh no, he's down there.
The RNG god is on your side.
It's already on this floor. Go in. Get in there, girl.
Ah, so you're using the lift to go to the attic.
Whew. Could turn my light on by accident. Cannot crouch now.
Oh. You can always crouch.
I can't.
The time you cannot crouch.
Oh, of course.
Ah.
Oh no. There must be a way to stop it.
Look up. Look up. Safety features.
I don't like this.
Oh.
Hello? Anybody here?
Gloria? I'm here! Please help me!
Please. What on earth is going on?
Be careful! There are two!
Who are you talking about?
Him and his damn psychopath!
Okay. I'm calling the police.
Yes. Do it now! Hey, wait. Are you still here?
I am. Stay calm.
Please. Don't leave me!
Go to the infirmary on the first floor. I'm the only one who holds the key. We'll wait for the police to gather there.
Okay.
She's in on it.
Yeah.
Huh? So this works again?
Infirmary on the first floor.
Where's the infirmary?
First floor.
Well, yeah, I know, but where?
The basement, so it's here somewhere.
I hate this. I thought I had Celeste.
What about this door here?
Yeah, that's where I'm going.
No.
Locked. It's tied with a rope. I thought you could.
From the other side.
Where on earth is the... I haven't got a clue.
Left, that's it.
Well, that's not in there.
What is that room?
Not that room.
No, not that room.
That too. Isn't there family? It's just a damn kitchen. Oh, man. Might be some of the other doors, like along the corridor.
Ooh, someone's coming.
Oh, it's this place. I hate this. I really hate this. Don't do that to me. Oh. Okay, so do you reckon it's to the left?
Yeah.
Foggiest. No doors around here. Oh wait, did you see first floor?
Yeah.
This is ground floor.
Is it?
Yes.
I thought this would be the first floor.
No, it's ground floor. Crikey Nora.
Celeste, she likes her weapons, don't she?
So, where is it on this floor?
You're gonna, there she is.
Shall I hide just in case?
You wanna hide around that door just in case she starts to come down, but don't go in the cupboard yet.
They're quite fast though.
Yeah, but... No.
Come on. Oh god. Ooh. That was so close. Oh. My heart rate is so going like right now. Should I go out and go up?
Yeah.
Mrs. Reed.
I don't
want to
be mesmerized again. I don't want it.
Well, I want you to.
Ooh.
Don't know where to go.
The infirmary.
Is it this?
Is it in there? No. That's his room.
That door was locked there previously.
Mm-hmm. Because we've never come out of there before.
I try to the right? Songish. Crazy, isn't there?
Mm. Going around to his bedroom.
Yeah, I'm going to save again. I'm on the right floor now, that's what matters.
What about the door here to the left?
Is there a door to the left?
I thought there was.
Nah. So it's got to be down that corridor then. I hate her. Like, she's the scariest character for me. The one waltzing around.
Who, the one
now.
You're playing? With
no.
Her spider legs.
She's done well on those heels, I'm not gonna lie.
You're on your knees, dog. Yeah. I think he's the least intimidating.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait, who's he?
Felton.
Oh. She's the creepiest. I just what is it with like women with hair like over the face? I hate it. It's creepy. What, the ring girl?
So all the time you've played this, you've never come across the infirmary.
I hope it's not up one floor. I just heard a door. Ugh. And there's no doors around here. It must be up again then. Oh man.
Does it tell you what floor to go on the
Meet Gloria in the infirmary, reach the attic, try to escape. I'm gonna go up one floor again.
Okay.
Might be unblocked now, who knows? Come on. Oh, this is horrible. Ah, oh. Where the freak is the infirmary? Any idea?
No.
This is the first floor. I'm so confused. Definitely not.
There's not a map.
No. Tutorial. Nah. It's definitely not on this floor, is it?
I don't think so.
We've been through all the doors. Down there. Isn't that door which is locked? So it's not around here, is it? Hang on. I tried that door. That door's locked. I mean, she said she's the only one with the key.
Mhm.
So, are there any other doors like in here?
I think there is.
I thought. Is this his? I can't remember what this is.
locked.
Oh yeah, tied and rope.
Straight ahead.
She's close. Oh.
What happened?
Oh my.
Close the door.
What's going on?
Close this damn door.
Oh, calm down. Tell me what happened.
Oh my God.
Please, I'm here now. Can you hear me?
Can't
believe. My heart is going to explode.
No.
Calm down, please.
Calm.
You have to take something.
Told you she's with him.
How do you know?
You're going to have to take something. She's the one giving them all the drugs.
Now you're making me anxious.
Mr. Belton killed his wife. Ripped her apart. But he still believes he killed his daughter.
I can't believe it. They always slept in separate rooms. Their marriage was a disaster. Disgusting. Even though Ariana knew about Richard's past. Or Jennifer. Of course I knew. I would never imagine that
you didn't do anything. You indulged it. You kept on supporting his barbaric experiences. The mesmerism, the phenoxyl, everything else.
Not like his disease, his personal matters, or the disappearance of his daughter made him a killer. I knew the cure wasn't going anywhere. It was more of a necessity. An addiction.
Addiction
doesn't make much difference how we call. We don't choose our people or our vice. They are the ones that move. Don't you smoke?
Are we seriously talking about this?
No. I'm just saying that I knew about his bad habits. As his nurse, I knew how unorthodox and how inefficient they were. But that doesn't make me his accomplice.
We have to go. They'll be here any minute.
Is there anyone with Mr. Thomas?
We heard Red Rock.
Here in the house? We have to stay here. Leaving now is out of the question. There are bars in the windows and doors. Locked. Here, drink this.
What is this?
It's just to slow your heartbeat down.
Did you also know that Celeste came back and left again?
I didn't want to believe it. He kept on saying it. He saw his Jennifer in everything. And I would even be Jennifer to him at times. Richard suffered from his father's anger. A crazy, lunatic psychopath.
Spread personality. Forced to raise a man against her will.
What?
All her life.
Forced to live as a man against her will?
It's not surprising.
What?
The things are on their way.
Of course. I called them a little while ago.
I can't believe she drank that.
I can't.
How did you get it? The doors and windows are bars. I'm trapped inside. Until now, I've had your keys. Your keys. I left them there on purpose until I found them.
I know who you really are. I missed you a lot, sister. I had this dream in Memphis with open wings of bottles ablaze and his mother screamed.
What?
I'm so confused. Ah! Oh shit.
Good job you had that.
Okay, that's horrific. This should have been you. What now? Reach the attic. Oh. Does that mirror work? No, of course not. More wibbly wobbly. Rig out. No. Of course it is. you have anything on us? Nope. I wanted to read that thing. No, stop opening the drawer! Patient. Urgent hospitalisation. The patient complains of bad headaches and a sudden partial lack of sight, later requesting hospitalisation. Rapid worsening of the, I don't know, eye photosensitivity caused by the assumption of cortisone. Okay. Cure wise for an blah blah blah. Blah.
Hmm. Oh, so can you take any cortisone? If you give her it, you'll be. Or was that patient you?
Cortisone. Well, that's the stress hormone. If you are Jennifer, we are all Jennifer.
We are all Negans.
Mm-hmm. Do you know what you're doing, love? You've picked up the syringe.
Yes. You need to.
It can blind Gloria. Where is Gloria?
Well, you can't.
I'm gonna go out there. Oh,
whoa.
Fuck. Get away! So, you can't do it right now. Use the things! Oh shit. Can't I use it? I could blind her, but it's not letting me. Can't do anything. Are you supposed to get caught? Oh my god, what is going on? Let me use the mirror. Can't use the mirror. Okay. Can't do that right now, so you can't go in inventory.
So, Gloria's the moth woman?
I've got no clue. Can't do anything. Oh my god.
Ugh.
Taking its time.
Oh.
makes sense now. She was taking like the testosterone and stuff because Dad was forcing her to be a him. She also hospitalised then.
Listen, who doesn't live can't remember. What kind of life is it to suffer that way? You deserve peace.
Mr. Felton, please don't listen to her!
She is Jennifer. She is your daughter. She represents everything you couldn't have. It was taken from you. And now, she's in front of you.
This is how you killed your wife, Mr. Felton!
Listen to me.
Don't listen
you
to her!
You killed the other times, but you
I'm
can't
Rosemary.
Now. She can't
we
escape.
Met this afternoon.
You know how to
do
this.
Do you remember?
You know what you have to do.
I gave you when you were a little girl. Remember? I told you I could have helped you. Help you back here. Oh, no. Oh, Mr. Felton.
Everything.
No! Please. I beg you. Stop.
Enjoying it way too much.
Oh, please, God,
no. But are not quick enough?
No.
Jeez. Doesn't give you much time, does it? It really doesn't give you enough time. Okay. Let me look at the chandelier, please. Why can't I look at it?
I think you need to click on everything.
For God's sake. I can't. Okay. Come on.
Okay. murderer.
I was only acting in defence. That's what they all say. So, was Felton also the Red Nun? Couldn't have been her. So confused. It's an item I'm gonna have to use somewhere random. Oh, elevator crane.
Oh.
Sick.
You ain't coming back from that.
Look in the mirror. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Save me, please. That's not creepy. It's eerily quiet.
That's because he was the one making most of the noise.
Now we gotta crank that.
Crank it on the floor. Work it more.
Do I use it here? Or is it upper floor? Take your time.
It's taking a long time.
Come on, please. Oh, we still got a syringe. Wow, you can manually crank it. Cool. Try to escape.
Jump out the window.
Do I run now? I run! I run! I fucking run. syringe. Switch doesn't work. And then turns off.
I will make you regret your sin.
Oh, what? No! Shouldn't be insta-kill. It should not be insta-kill.
Yeah, it should.
No.
You're a bad loser.
Well, that's got nothing to do with it.
Fatality. Ren!
But she's not here.
You
oh, fuck.
Stay with the others. You should have known that.
Nope. Oh, come on. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to go the other way? Any ideas?
Just run from the start.
What?
Run as soon as it can now.
So I did that last time, but she, as soon as you go around this corner, it triggers her.
I will make you regret your...
Unless I'm supposed to get this.
And, I can't hear you.
And then when she catches you.
Ah, yes.
Oh, don't press it. Did I? Oh! Yeah, you blind bitch.
Hmm.
Diversion item. I don't know what. Oh, come on! She can't climb ships. What?
No, but she can do that.
Stupid frigging moth. Am I moving this? I don't even know. I just want to get to the thing. Confused now. Oh!
Keep going. You ready to
that
press any buttons?
Read. You're just a pathetic copy of yourself.
Oh, she's over there.
Dr. Reed, you're just a pathetic copy of yourself.
You can push that.
Shall I push it?
Yep.
Right, where is it?
You need to move it and then go behind there.
Yeah.
Stop.
I can't. It just does it.
Okay.
I haven't got any of the weapons. That's a fine one.
I will make you regret your
sin. No. Surely Coulson can kill you, but okay.
We were all sisters. How could you?
Should I go under here? How do I get that ticking thing?
Of course she blocked. It was where you were.
Oh,
It's a ramp there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Celeste was a wise one. I don't think you share that attribute.
Oh man, what the heck do I do? So there's nothing that way. There it is.
Through there, the thingy you just moved where she was.
There was nowhere to go.
There is, she was blocking your path.
That's what I mean. I haven't got any defensive items. So kill me.
See if there's any around there to the left.
I couldn't see any.
You don't know it is
done. Just diversion items.
Okay. You've got a placeable, so she stands on it.
So if we go through here and just throw something somewhere, where do I even throw it?
Throw it at her.
At her?
Well, throw it on the floor then.
Where?
We'll see if you can use the music box. If she stands on it, it'll trip her off.
Don't you understand? You can't escape like she did.
How do you place it?
There's certain places you can place them.
Oh shit.
Turn around and throw it down there.
Yeah. Not again. Bloody moths. Come on, quick. Up, please, come on.
I don't think you can do that there. You've got to go somewhere else.
Really?
Yes, you just keep walking to the moths.
Oh.
Down there. No, okay. Through the door?
Can't go through the door. Is it back this way? Oh, it's back this way. Is she? Oh shit.
Oh.
Oh, miss. No,
no, you've
got it. Go up. Fucking go up.
Oh.
Okay, now where's the button? No. Oh, this game. Trapped? Oh. She's coming.
Now go back. That's it, go down there.
I just need to press the thing around there.
Short defensive item.
Thank you. I'm not.
Eat shit.
Blah, my eyes. Where'd she get a spine sword from?
Mr. Felton.
Oh fuck. Can I use the syringe now again?
You need to see to know where you are hiding.
Oh wait, what?
Oh.
Ew.
Run for her and then she'll go out the window. Get ready for a quick
time. Hey! You ripped your eyes out for no reason. No way. How is she still alive?
So, you're still here. I can't be. Looking great.
Well, okay, you're gonna kill me.
I should never have come here. It's all my fault.
It would have happened anyway. They didn't give a damn about the disease. They only used it to improve the Vinoxyl. The moths were the final piece for the cure, and to show the world how much they were. They had noticed how moths were acting on Felton. After he caught the disease in Egypt in 58. Oh, he deserved it. We were all test animals at the plantation. They used us. They made us believe we had been touched by the hand of God, giving us the disease as a sign. But then trouble came. The eyes burning, the bandage, the horrible pain.
This? Just forget. Vinoxyl was created as an antipsychotic drug for war veterans suffering from post-traumatic stress disorder. To forget the horrors.
I think she's gonna need some.
Father who ruined his daughter's life, forcing her to live as a man. Felton is just like all of us. He was a victim. He could only count on the results of the experiments of the plantation. When they withdrew the drug from the market because of its crazy side effects.
Wyman, that fucking bastard. Synthesizing parasites and mixing it with the drug. Only showed him he could do better. It was possible to modify and control memories. Our memories. But we were only able to control the moths and be sick, very sick. And those damn memories will come up again, sooner or later.
Now I understand.
I don't.
Felton always told the truth. He just wanted to protect Celeste from all of this, from himself, from his Jennifer. The sessions were with her, just forget. Forget everything forever. And he was the one to push her to leave.
Eventually, she did. She ran.
I still have no clue.
Yeah, I'm a bit clueless, to be fair.
Still have unanswered questions. There you go.
It's not too late. It's just not your end yet.
It may be the end of everything. And maybe we're already dead. And neither of us knows it.
That's a bit dramatic.
I'm not the one who is crazy here.
Yes, you are. You ripped your own eyes out.
Maybe we both are.
How big is that
you
woman?
You could have been one of us.
No, I couldn't have.
Yes, you could have, sister. I could never forget that day. All the screams, the flames.
You wanted to propagate it as a sign of God. This was not a gift. This was not from God. It was fucking stupid science. And those two things have never been compatible.
We believed it. It's true. And we were wrong. But you left us there to die.
I don't know. I don't remember. I can't remember. It's all confusing. I don't...
It's over now. No. I don't want to die rotting in hatred. I hate it all my life. I don't care anymore. It doesn't matter who you were, what we were. You are what you have become. Look at yourself.
I'm nothing like this. This is all just farce. This counts stored garbage.
You know, now I remember when I was young and I would lie on the grass. Oh, I loved doing this. I would stay for hours staring at the emptiness and seeing myself somewhere else.
Memories from the living.
She is still alive. You will find her. I know you will find her on top of the world.
What?
If God is real, I hope he is made of this love.
I hope you. It's a bit drawn out.
Yeah. Get on with it, please.
I already have.
I mean, are you supposed to sympathise with that? I don't at all.
Aye, aye.
Thank you.
police, you crazy ass.
Nope, now she's gonna play the piano.
In the bag. What did she find?
A goodbye. A goodbye that spoke of hope.
Hope? Do you mean to say that, despite everything, she was not resigned to the idea of finding her?
No. Not at all.
Thank you very much, Christelle.
That's really loud. Well, you know, I did find it quite fun to play. It's different. I wouldn't really knock it. I mean, yeah, there are parts like that, for example, was really drawn out. That ending. And also,
sometimes
I'm still
you couldn't
confused.
Click on certain things to use. You had to click on things in order to, like, the bit with Celeste coming through, and you had to barricade her.
Yeah. I still enjoyed it though.
I enjoyed it as well, and I'm definitely going to play the second one.
Mhm. Yeah, when it comes out, hopefully at some point in 2020. I'm not sure if it's got an official release date yet. I'll have to look that up. But
it's worth noting.
Yeah.
What's it called?
Broken Porcelain, I think.
Broken Porcelain. Wonder if it's based on the same woman. Going on little adventures.
Who knows?
But thanks for watching, guys.
Yes, thanks very much, and we'll see you soon playing through a new game.
Which we don't know what it is yet. But take care. Hey guys, thanks for watching, and if you enjoy our content, please like our video and consider pressing the Zodiac Bear icon to the right in order to subscribe.
And for updates on new videos, click the bell icon below. You can also find us on Twitch, Facebook, and Twitter as Chambers of Horrors.